Hey New Leaf fam, do you or a loved one suffer from a bulging or a herniated disc that is causing low back pain with sciatica-like symptoms? If so, here is the best exercise for that condition.
Hello guys, Dr. Roger here again. I have Ben today with me. The purpose of today is we're going to show you a very easy, quick exercise called the McKenzie extensions. Just like Dr. Rosado said, this is going to help a lot with people that have herniated disc, bulging disc, and sciatica. Now, it's going to look very simple at the beginning, but for some people, this can actually be very hard. So I just want you to take it very easy the first few times. Remember, never do this when it's hurting. Never do this if it's causing pain, okay? So very simple for the first one. Let's have you bend, lay down, face down for me. And you can just put your arms on the sides, just like so. So that is actually the first one. All you have to do is just lay down. If we're able to do this and have no issues, then we can go to the second one, which is put your arms on your sides. Now, if you can see, his back is going up and it's creating a little arch. That's the step two. Once we're able to do this, no issues and no pain, then we'll take it to the step three, which was we can do it in very varying ways. We can have you go halfway up, not all the way, and then once we feel comfortable in this position, then we can go a little bit higher and then just keep going until you're able to go as far as you're able to. Remember, you want the arch on the back. You want your hips always touching the floor or the bed, whichever you're using. Never have this pop up, okay? Now, there are other 7 exercises for this. We'll show you that on the next video. There's only 4 more, and you guys have a beautiful day.